my face above the water. My feet can't touch the ground, and it feels like I can see the sands on the horizon every time you are not around. I'm slowly drifting.
Hey Steph, I can't wait to meet you at the altar and spend the rest of my life with you. I love you.
Cheers, guys.
My face above the water. My feet can't touch the ground. Touch the ground, and it feels like I can see the sands on the horizon every time you are not around. I'm slowly drifting away, wave after wave, I'm slowly drifting.
this night will last forever. That love is not about how much you say, I love you. It's about our actions. So may you continue to show your love for each other and all your actions every day. So a toast to my beautiful sister and my brother-in-law.
Movies that we've both already seen. I ain't even looking at the screen. It's true. I've got my eyes on you.
Staff, we're grateful that you enter our lives, and we're honored to be co-best men at your wedding. We're excited for your future together, and we want to welcome you into our family as our sister, our best friend's wife, and the future mother of our nieces and nephews.
I will never try to change you, change you. I will always want.
For real, Staff, we thought it couldn't be done, but you made Mitch fall in love.
Stephanie, you are truly a remarkable woman. We embrace your joie de vivre, your love of life. Mitch, you chose a wonderful and compassionate partner. But a word of advice, she is adventurous, feisty, and a determined woman.
Sleep until noon, I could sleep forever next to you. Next to you, and we.
The funny thing about these two is I've noticed, just as a father always, I just see two young people that are pretty driven, and you need that today. You know, you need two people committed to each other, two people hand in hand in order to friggin' make things work. It's tough. It's a tough go doing things on your own. So it's nice when the two people find each other. It's a special thing.
As you are, as you are. I will never try to change you, change you. I will always want the same you, same you. Swear on everything I pray to.
To the ones who brought me into this world, my loving mother and father, Greg and Nancy. Your ability to sacrifice and be patient with us was true. There's no other two people I would have rather raised me than you.
All you owe me, and I won't break your heart.
Mom and Dad, I don't have enough time to thank you for everything you have done. But again, everybody in this room who knows us knows how much you have done for me and how much you have done for Mitch and I. So we really want to thank you.
We got places we both gotta be, but there ain't nothing I would rather do than blow up all my plans for you. And you say that you're not worthy and get hung up on your flaws, but in my eyes you are perfect.
To my husband, one thing I know for sure is that we'll get through anything that life throws at us. You are such an amazing person. You are kind, considerate, and you're not too bad to look at either. I love you, and I look forward to our future together.
I'll be there when you get lonely, lonely. Keep the secrets that you told me, told me. And your love with all you owe me.
My beautiful wife, the apple of my eye, the one to spend my life with, just you and I. Let's start this adventure and journey together. I hope it never ends. I want to enjoy our night, this everlasting moment, and look back and say, wow, I never knew my husband was such a poet.
I will never try to change you, change you. I will always want the same you, same you. Swear on everything I pray to, and
talking, enough talking. Let's kick it on the dance floor like it's 1975 and fire up our engines like a Chevy 445. I love you guys! To the boys in the wedding party, the original few, you guys have been in here for me since I was two. We actually grew up together since we were little shits. We got Halloween pictures to prove it. We all went as chicks. Nick Salakis was the hottest girl in our grade that day. Now you couldn't get him to shave, no way. We were an inseparable group and still are today. I would chop off my leg for the St. Charles boys all day. To my best man, Matthew and Sevi, the last guys. You guys were always there to lay a second set of eyes and always there to join me on our bike rides to Mize. We've been through it all like a package deal, and we're always prepared for a pre-workout meal. There was never a reason to have to overprove. We were three amigos with one who could bust a move. I don't know if you guys know, but my best man Sevi can groove. You'll see him tonight on the dance floor later. No hesitation to move. These boys have been here since the beginning. Let's stand here and make a pact that will always be winning.
Back on the face.
Okay.
There you go. Shake the hands, guys. Nice hug. Same with your other best man. Beautiful. Okay, who's this gift from?
Stephanie. Okay. Soon to be wife.
Go ahead.
Don't you get me a pot? Come on. It's either a fake out or she actually got me a pot. I guess. In the pot. No way.
Fill my heart with
shit, no way.
And let me sing forevermore. You
wow,
are all I long for, all I
see?
Worship and adore. In other words,
she's gonna use it.
I'm gonna use it.
Okay.
Short. Are you gonna take it rid of your bottle?
Yes.
Yeah.
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 Stay
like that.
And look
outside.
You know what? Yes. And somehow,
come in the door. Come open. Come.
You don't want
come. Come take photos of Zia. Come take photos of Zia.
I love you.
You guys have been here, there through the thick and the thin, and pushed me to be great with one mentality: to win. I can't thank you enough for this journey in life. My mother was always there. Free haircuts for life.
Woo! Does it fit?
Yeah.
Because she was tight.
Is that right links?
Perfect.
Is that right links?
Right? One, two, three, go ahead.
Hold on.
Yeah, hold on. Put you on the spot. There we go. Perfect. That's it.
Yeah, I screwed up. The blue face?
Yeah, it's so greasy.
Perfect.
Sorry.
Where's the vodka bottle?
Face this way.
Did you guys bring that vodka bottle?
Stay here?
What are we doing?
Whoa!
To my father and mother-in-law, Toad and Anna. You took me in with open arms and introduced me to lots of carbs.
You are all I long for.
Anna loves to cook all sorts of savories and sweets, not to mention wonderful dinners with various meats. Desserts like tiramisu, and the list goes on, you name it. I'd go over there and indulge, and my bowels would hate it. The pool was always there to entertain. The kids, Luke and Sebastian, were there to maintain. One thing that remained true was that one time we found where Lukey took a poo. and lack of bathing suits for the crew. Never a dull moment in that household for real. Never did you leave without a nice meal. I became more familiar with the golf course and taking a swing because Toot and Joe made golfing a real thing. If only we could hit the ball dead straight every time, we could all quit our jobs and sip on Mai Tais with lime. I look forward to the future with you all by my side. Toot, I cannot thank you enough for my beautiful ride. Amanda and Joe, oh, where do I start? You guys are two peas in a pod, not to mention smart. I value you guys as part of my family. You guys taught me so much from a different perspective. Our time together will be fun and effective. Love you guys. To Lisa, aka Z, if there's one person to call, you're always there for me. You sacrifice your time and give us so much. If there's one thing you know, it's fashion. That's your touch. Thank you for always being there for me. I love you so much.
Don't put me in this picture, huh?
Oh, you're not in the picture.
Huh?
You're not in the picture. Like, no, like grandson.
Sorry?
You guys are both on your...
Well, I gotta waste time until I get into the washroom.
No, it's perfect. It's a great picture.
Here. My foot.
Can you take your mask off? That's Anna. Hi, Jeff. That's Anna. My your daughter.
He didn't know who you were.
Oh, my God.
Are you joking me?
He didn't know. He's like, who is that?
Look here. Oh, whoa.
Sandwiches
are
up in the back after.
Looks so good.
You don't
need those right now.
Big guys? Look at me.
No,
no
crying.
No crying.
Sorry.
Hey
guys, look at me.
You're fucking my hair up, man.
Do it. Video killed the radio star.
Okay, I'm not.
To my beautiful wife, the apple of my eye, the one to spend my life with, just you and I. You sure know a way to a man's heart, that is no lie. I will be here for you forever until the end of time. Let's start this adventure and journey together. I hope it never ends until we get old and have to put on each other's depends.